So, my boys appear to be better at sounding alarms than they are at fighting. No matter, I'll still gut whoever killed them.
Tars.
Struggles mean nothing. Soon the great serpent will arrive and swallow the world. But first, the realm must be cleansed of man filth. Only then will it be fit for her jaws. Die, die, and make way for the great devouring.
Moog.
The bright lord is your mother.
It's gutty.
When the war chief realizes how quickly his orcs have been dispatched, his arrival shall be nearly as fast.
A slaughter like that gets my attention. The thing is, you don't want my attention.
Sharpened blades.
The Dark Lord is everywhere, Ranger! Even in your ranks!
Put me back together!
Time for more pain!
You are mine!
You will serve the Bright Lord!
Get out of my mind, scum! I should have known better than to betray you, boss. Attention. Now I'm going to a lot of trouble to tear you limb from limb.
Zoon.
Time to kill a man of Gondor. And time to savor the screams.
You'll pay for this. I'll kill you next time, you filth!
This bait will draw Karagors to sow confusion and death among the Warchief's troops.
Alone for 2 minutes. Well, I'm here now, and someone's going to pay.
Grisha.
On the wall!
Thank you.
it is.
Man swine!
It was suicide to face my master with me protecting him.
That war chief is no more.
And yet, as you always point out, Mordor will breed a thousand more.
Conquering forts is tricky business. The way I hear it, the little man knows this firsthand. Our walls and towers rise high into the sky. And as every inch of flesh is flayed from your body, every limb pulled out of joint, every bone broken, your scream shall rise even higher!
Bright Lord's got one fort to his name, boys. I for one say that's not enough!
man who would conquer all Mordor. Surely the real battle will be fought before the walls of Barad-dûr. What is this fortress to you?
A stepping stone.
Nazgul will come for you, Ranger. They know neither fear nor death. And this fortress will not protect you.
Feet as they flee, while we feast in victory, they quake in fear, because they know that we are coming for them. Witness the rise of Mordor! Witness the rise of the Bright Lord!
Thank you.